A Luzerne County school district is headed back to virtual status while it battles COVID-19. Hanover Area School District posting to its Facebook page today they will go back to remote learning for the rest of this week because of a COVID outbreak there. The district says it is monitoring the situation and may choose to continue with virtual learning next week. They expect parents and staff to be notified by the end of this week.